I'm with Dr. Missy Clifton, and she has traveled all the way from beautiful Arkansas to Central Texas here in Austin at Austin Oculofacial Plastics to learn about brand new technology from InMode. It's AccuTite. And right now you can see that Dr. Paul is teaching folks how to use it right now. You've been a part of this training.
Uh-huh.
Why did you decide to invest in this earth-shattering new technology from InMode and then come here to learn more about it?
Well, it really is brand new, kind of cutting edge technology that we have. And it's going to be, in my hands, really great for my patients who have really extra fat or laxity under the eyes that we maybe don't want to do something surgical. It's also going to be a game changer for redefining the jawline, getting rid of submental extra skin, and making the entire neck area really look more refreshed and tightened. A lot of devices have underwhelmed us up to this point. But with AccuTite, we can really highly define those areas. We can also then add another device, which is, we've also trained on today, called Morpheus8. And we can add that externally on top of the areas where we've treated with AccuTite and get full tightening of the face and neck. So we're super excited about this new technology.
And tell me about what this is going to do for your patients, because you offer surgery as well. Why go with something that is not a surgical solution?
Well, so there are a lot of young patients out there who, you know, really maybe don't need a true surgical intervention, but we could get that tightening. You know, we all just want a little lift for our selfie, right?
Yeah.
And that device can give you that with no downtime, which is tremendous. And a lot of patients, especially people who are in the public eye, they can't take a full week to do a big laser resurfacing or sometimes even a surgical eyelid surgery. So this, that is no downtime, huge result, is going to be a real game changer for a lot of my patients.
Oh, it's just amazing the results that I've seen so far.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Very exciting. So how quickly will people be able, your patients be able to use this new technology?
Well, the device arrives this week. We'll be doing some advanced training. I'm actually going to an advanced users summit in Nashville in mid-August. So as soon as that takes place, then the gates are going to open here at Premier Dermatology.
Oh, fantastic. So tell me what your favorite part has been about the training so far, what you've learned.
Well, it's been amazing because yesterday we learned didactically, and then we actually got to do the laser device on cadavers, which was amazing because you can actually manipulate the tissue, make sure you're in the right plane, really learn without fear of hurting a patient. So that was amazing. And then today, we have Dr. Sean Paul, we have Dr. Diane, and we also have Dr. Rivati, and he's actually from Italy. He's come all the way over from Verona, Italy. So we really have three of the biggest experts on these devices in the world teaching us today. So that is huge for me.
Yes.
I love to soak up knowledge from other colleagues, and these gentlemen have been with InMode really testing these devices and determining optimal treatment parameters. So it's going to be so exciting for me to get to take their knowledge and bring it to Northwest Arkansas.
Now look out, Arkansas. You have another tool to make yourself beautiful. So make sure you come by and see this very talented lady. She'll make you look gorgeous.
Oh, thank you. We're excited. Come see us.